Hi, my name is Michael Lakopian, and I'm from the Coding Cobras. And we are at the Farmington Hills High School FTC competition. We won with our two Alliance partners, and we were the fourth Alliance, so I feel pretty good about our win today.
So our robot uses a rack and pinion system that not all robots use. And also, our pincher is different than others because most pinchers will pinch either on top or by the sides, but we pinch it the long ways.
We also used mechanum wheels, so we could strafe right and left, so we could get across the field into other places easier. My favorite part was driving and building the robot.
My favorite part is actually like the journey or the experience throughout the whole thing.
My favorite part was building the pincher and the rack and pinion. We won most of our matches, but we had lots of issues with our robot where it would malfunction and fail in the middle of a match, but we were able to fix it for the next one.
Yeah, it was really nerve-wracking, but not as much as the top four eliminations were. Those ones were really stressful and nerve-wracking. The second one wasn't as much because the round where we won, I could kind of tell that we were gonna win.
Yeah, I found the very last match that our Alliance played very nerve-wracking because me and Michael were working on fixing our robot in case we had to play another match. And our other two Alliance partners were in a match and we didn't really know what was gonna happen.